This is the bridge so far in the Fusion's 360. Put the pier tops in there, I drew the beams across as well, beam one and beam two, and I added in internal beams as well, but not quite long enough as yet, but a bit of work to do with them. Then I added the deck, and from the deck I bolt the parapets up as well. I'll zoom in a little touch, what you see that parapet. Quite an integrated design, this part here. Using the offset command and using 360. It's 5mm wide. I could have done a shell to make it hollow to save a bit of resin. I decided to go with two of them. So I'll let you see that one as well. That's a bridge so far, folks. So I'll take you over to Lychee and show you how sliced these ones in Lychee. So I'll rotate it a little touch, round, get round quite a bit this time. That way they are. I should also give it quite a good bit of height as well. Maybe bring it round a little touch. Yep, that's us. So I'll go into the magic box for prepare. Magic settings there. Off the auto rotations, I take off the raft as well. I don't like the raft. Put in medium ones there. I'm feeling lucky. Just going to add in the bracing and the supports. Let's see. Yeah, I think I'll add in some more. I'm going to say just to start off with. And that looks better now. Click on home. No, I'm only going to get two in there, so I'll just delete that one there. Bring it up to here, bring it up to here. Then I'll go to export and slice. Get all that there for 15, 17 seconds. And once that goes away, we're in business. I say it's a free bit of software, and obviously, they get their revenue, they want to advert into it. Let's get going there and do the rendering, the slicing. This is a bit higher this time, a bit more time. It's estimating 2 hours 41 minutes for this one. That's it rendered. That's the process there. I'm holding the folder up. So I've just right click it, copy, and we'll put it into the anycubic pen drive. And we'll paste. I'll ask me why to replace it, yes. This is the first ones I've done. You see the bottom end of it, I've got a little bow in each one of them. And the last one was a different fail because Cobo here, and you can see the line where it's departed company. This is the ones that done second, and they've turned out perfect. Still in the sprue, still get popped off. Because it's quite a long one there, we wait here for about 2-3 days to cure properly so it doesn't bend. Well, that's us so far, folks, there. These ones came out quite good. The first ones were a fail, as I say, there. I've got another two to do full ones. I've got the end one with the window has to be done as well, so I'll do them. And just in case you're wondering there, folks, this is my curing station. homemade, of course, no expense spared, just a shoebox with some tin foil glued inside it and the UV lights all the way around as well. It does say Lychee, it takes 2 hours 41 minutes to come out. Lychee is a bit of a liar, it takes a bit longer. It's tea across, and I'll start up the anycubic and you'll see how long it does take to do the prints. So this is us in anycubic. Hopefully it'll focus. Press print, play, and there you are, folks. 4 hours 39 minutes, more than 2 hours added to the print time. Thanks for watching, folks. Hope you enjoyed it. Next time, maybe I'll have the parapets on the bridge. Catch you again. Like your subs. Please like, comment below. Thanks.